Puddles out there right now. I-70 in Glenwood Canyon is back open to traffic. The highway did close this morning due to mud flow in the burn scar up above the highway that has caused problems all summer long. Good evening. I'm Jim Benneman.
And I'm Karen Lee. Thanks so much for being with us tonight. This moisture and colder temperature is such a relief for the firefighters near Silverthorne right now. Evacuations, we know, are still in place for the Ptarmigan fire. We're going to have an update on that firefight just a moment with Rick Salinger. First, though, we start with meteorologist Dave Aguilera.
Hi, Karen. You can hear the wind blowing a little bit. I should have put a bigger windscreen on my microphone here. And in the rain,